airport's right across the road, sounds like, and this is the hangar that the, I assume, the Spruce Group is in. I'm going to walk by that airplane. I'm going to walk out in front of this and take a shot from the front. I don't know what that is, but John probably knows. DC-3 or something like that. And, I think those are the people that work here. I'm not sure. I've got about 15 minutes before we can get in this place. John, here's some of the wing cars. So this was right here. It's just building it. You can lay them on the floor. Same kind of work you do. Try to get it all in there. Yeah, that's a nice job they're doing, whatever they're going to take pictures of this engine. Let me get a picture of this engine here. My video is not... what I'm doing is not probably up to quality, but beautiful engine. Thank you. since that there was flown only one time in early the second, 1937. There's all the info on it. Let's get it. £200,000 loaded. Eight propellers, 17 feet clear from the runway. Payload, 130,000 pounds. Attached 752 or 2 Sherman tanks. The other side. How do you get up in there? I asked one of the guys there, and they're not going to open that up to the public. It's going to be way down the road, I guess, before they do that.
The wing?
Yes, I'm working on it. I just got it a minute ago. They took the wing shifts off, and I don't know if they're ever going to put them on there or not. Thank you. we'll see how long I can get on this battery on this tape. I wouldn't mind having this. Genuine. Right down to the tire. There's a Corsair. I'm not taking that tape and mine it. that's where they take their money. $7 for seniors, I think it's 10 for adults. That's a beautiful little thing. I'm standing on this wing, and it must be at least 12 feet to reach the tip of that. I can see where the pilots have been with noisy airplanes. It's sitting right behind that engine. These on each side, and they claimed that the passengers were it was awful noisy in there. You had to shout. Look at the control from the symbol. That is pretty damn simple. I've been inside one of these, never off the ground, but Paris Museum had one and I didn't doubt this was it. This is the one. But I went in there and walked up the aisle. Pretty good size airplane for that day. I guess those best wing all around for the two feet and one. Geez,
talk about it.
Talk about a piece of work. You can take a deal on that boat out of that quarantine. Well, set this off.